This right here. Okay. Come to gapping. Lapping the hit, 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 come to gapping. Oh my God, why is he taking my word? I say that. What is blood yapping about? Oh my. All of this snitching and all of this bitching, just a fishing expert. Gonna do this. Oh my. Off the shrooms. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, Beyonce has the single ladies. Say my name. Lift me up. Wait, that's what we got. Today, we're reacting to Cowboy Carter, Beyonce. All right, country album. Me personally, I don't fuck with country, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I don't fuck with country, but I feel like Beyonce can make country sound good. You feel me? There's just something about Beyonce that just gives me pride in country. But yeah. I feel like it's gonna be a cool little calm album. Me personally, I ain't gonna lie. Last album, Renaissance, with Beyonce, I wasn't fucking with it. You know, only a couple songs was good. But we're gonna see if she's better in country than dance. Cause Beyonce really them type of artist that like can really do anything, and like she be perfecting that shit. You feel me? Anyways, enough yapping. Let's go ahead and see if she can perfect this. And this is a very long album, 27 songs. So yeah, god damn it, nigga. Alright, American Requiem. Things that stay the same, they have to change again. Bro, okay, this might be racist, but country music just sounds like slave music to me, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I don't know if I can, like, get past that, but, like, we're gonna see, bro. Hello, my old friend. You change your name, but not the way you play pretend. American. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, the instrumental sounds tough. It's a lot of talking going on. Mm-hmm. While I sing my song. Mm-hmm. I said, do you hear me? No. Type shit. Look at that. Wait, also, I don't understand how she said this is not a country album. It definitely says country as the genre. Tight shit. I'm just saying, like, chill. But let me make myself clear. Okay. Can you hear me? Ooh. Emmett Till ass on. Can you feel me? Oh, that's bad. I'm about to get canceled. Okay. Now while I sing my song. Yeah. Okay, this song is so long, bro. She off the shrooms. Now is the time to let love in. That's a cool little song. Okay. W intro. Okay, I'm fucking with it. Okay, I'm gonna get a song at 7.9 out of 10. Cool little song. a little long, but I was fucking with it, I ain't gonna lie. Definitely a good song for being a country song, man. I'm not really like tapping the country.
In the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly.
But this is definitely a song, right? She's just covering it. My children. Bro, she can sing, bro. Oh my god.
Singing in the dead of night. Fly,
bird, fly. I wish I could fly, bro. I would do so many things if I could fly. Toy Story ass song.
Bird fly.
Bro, this album might make me fuck with country a lot more, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, this shit kinda tough.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
Who's that? Her voice is mad beautiful.
You were only waiting for this moment to arrive.
Okay. Can we get a song? Give it a 7.3 out of 10. Okay? This song is called 16 Carriages. This is a single. I was definitely fucking with this.
16 carriages driving away while I,
bro, this shit is tough. Hold on.
Dreams away to the tears I fight. To make, I got love to create on this holy night. They were going so hard, I'ma miss my kids. Overworked and overwhelmed.
Damn.
Like a cleaner, still won't fall. Still working on my life, you know. Only God knows. 16 carriages driving on the
That shit sucks. This might be my favorite album, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, this album is mad long, bro. This is gonna be, I feel like this is gonna be repetitive, lucky. Okay, W song. Wait, stop. I gotta rate it, bro. Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna give that 9 out of 10. Yeah, I'm gonna give 16 carriages a 9 out of 10. All right, next song, Protector. Okay.
Mom, can I hear the Wild
Ride? Is that Blue? That's either Blue or the other kid. I think that's the other kid. That's not Blue.
Listening to the reverend children singing. Humming low as the garden river
flows. That was fire.
Even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be your projector.
Okay.
Proud of who I am because you need me. Yeah.
Go.
And I will lead you down that road if you lose your way. Born to be a protector.
Okay, this shit kind of tough.
Even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be your projector.
Yeah, this okay. This song right here, that's a W message, bro.
And even though I know someday you're gonna shine on your own, I will be a protector. Born to be a protector.
Okay. I fuck with the message in this song, bro. Song tough. All right, I'm gonna get a song. Oh shit. Damn, what should I give it?
Shopify helps you sell at every stage of your business. Like that.
Type shit. Okay, I'm gonna give Protector. I'm gonna give that a cool little call. 6.7. These country songs, I feel like they got pinted. What the hell? I haven't heard nobody say that in a cool little minute, bro. Nah, I'm gonna give Protector a 6.7 because I feel like country just like needs more time to grow on me. You feel me? Like, I just heard too many shitty ass country songs. And, like, this shit is new to me type shit. Like, country actually sounding good now, you feel me? Just a little bit, just a little bit. Alright, this song is called My Rose. Yo, freak out, oh my god, yo, freak out. They don't want to fuck me.
I just hope you love yourself like that. And I really hope the best for you. You're my love, my sweetie pie, my baby. You're on my heart.
Okay. Should I even write that, bro? I ain't gonna lie, that was very short. So, yeah, I'm not rating that. That's like an interlude, bro. But this song is called, okay, this is another 50-second one joint. Another 50-second joint, so I'm not rating this one. This one's called Smoke Hour. Oh my god, smoking? Really, Beyonce? Smoking? Really?
While I'm going to the river to wash my sins away.
Stupid ass.
Time to rock.
Smoking?
Welcome to the Smoke Hour on KNTRY Radio Texas. And if you don't want to go, go find yourself a jukebox. Thank you.
Why is Blood talking to me? I did not give consent. Everybody knows this song.
This ain't Texas. Oh. Ain't no hold'em.
Hey!
That shit ain't pretty. Rugged whiskey.
Country songs on my tweet.
They are cars down, 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 down.
Touch it.
Real live boogie and a real live hold down. Don't be a bitch, come take it to the floor.
I'll be down if I can. Don't be a bitch, come take it to the floor now.
It's like a song you would hear in 2015 in a McDonald's commercial, low-key. In my line, like when you watching Netflix and that one McDonald's commercial come out and you hear some shit like this. Like, come on, bro.
There's a heatwave.
I would get up and start dancing. I don't know how to do that shit.
Just with me in the middle, boy. I can read your mind.
This ain't Texas.
Ain't no holding.
With you, come pour some sugar on me, honey, too. It's a real live boogie and a real live hold down. Don't be a bitch, come take it to the
floor. Boy, this album is fun as shit, oh my god.
Baby, pour that sugar and liquor on me, too.
Okay, we did a song in 7 out of 10.
Solagenic, photogenic, shoot.
Okay, W song. This one's called Bodyguard. It's giving me Rihanna vibes. I don't know why.
So sweet. I give you kisses in the backseat.
Okay.
I whisper secrets in the backbeat.
You freak it.
You toss it and you stomp it out. Out, out.
Okay, now see, this song sounds less of a country song. It's like she's switching it up now. That's what it's seeming like, type shit.
And whiskey when you kiss my neck. We've been hurt.
This is why Jay-Z wifed Beyonce. You ladies need to sit here and take notes type shit. Men, get you a lady like Beyonce. If you ever want to lock in with a female, get you a lady like Beyonce type shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that sexy red shit. Nah. Beyonce, follow her morals type shit. You feel me? That's the real queen type shit.
I don't like the way she's looking at you. Someone better hold me back.
Yeah, I like a girl like that. Okay, this one's so fire.
Three, four.
Okay, hold on. Alright, Bodyguard was a tough song, I ain't gonna lie. That was fire. That was fire for a country song, bro. I'm gonna give it a cool 8.2. 8.2. Yeah, cool little 8.2. Alright, next song is called Dolly P. This is a very short song, so yeah, this is not getting ready.
Hey, Miss Honeybee, it's Dolly B. You know that hussy with the good hair you sing about? Reminded me of someone I knew back when. Except she has flaming locks of auburn hair. Bless her heart. Just a hair of a different color, but it hurts just the same.
Stop yapping! KW Transition.
Jolene, Jolene, I'm warning you, don't come for my man.
Okay, guys. My girl put this on her Instagram notes. Should I be fucking scared, bro? Should I be scared? I don't know what she's talking about. She said, I'm warning you, don't come for my man. Is she talking about me, y'all? I don't know, bro. Let's listen, bro. I ain't gonna leave.
Don't take the chance because you think you can.
Okay?
You're beautiful beyond
guys, I don't think she's talking
it's
about
more
me.
Than beauty and seductive
oh my God. Bro, like, bro, me and her don't have no type of family. What is she, bro? She talking about, oh my. Okay, all right, you know what? Listen, let's listen. I'm about to crash out, bro. Come on.
Now I'm a woman too. The games you play are nothing new, so you don't want no heat with me, Jolene.
Yo, what, bro?
We've been deep in love for 20 years.
Bro, we're 17. What does she mean? Bro, this girl might have a second life that I don't know about, bro.
Raise that man, raise his kids. I know my man better than he knows himself.
She's not talking about me. Oh my, bro.
The smoke to shoot your shot with someone else.
Y'all, she might be talking about me. I ain't gonna lie, because a girl did just text me talking about, baby, I miss you or some shit. Like, oh, bro, like, true story, bro. Y'all probably think I'm capping, but somebody texted me off of Android. For what am I telling y'all? Somebody texted me off an Android number. It said, baby, I miss you. And then my girl put on her notes this shit right here. So she might be talking about, she I might got me a Beyonce. Oh my God. Chill, bro. Chill. Okay, all right. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? Just chill. You just vibe. You know what I'm saying? It might not be about me. You know what I'm saying? If it's not about me, I'm going to crash the fuck out. Okay, let's go.
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene. I'm still a Creole Benji bitch from Louisiana.
Damn, I didn't even know she was Louisiana.
There's a thousand girls in every room that act as desperate as you do. You a bird, go on and sing your tune, Jolene.
Damn.
Peace depends on how you move, Jolene.
This is a W song.
Me and my man cross those
this whole album sound like it could be in a movie or something. It might be a movie coming soon. That we all know about.
Ended up and planted seed, Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Bro, should I ask you if this is about me, bro? I feel like I should. No, it's gonna make me look stupid. I gotta keep it pee, bro. Bro, I'm actually stressing in the middle of an OG David video, bro. OG David can't be doing this. OG David, star OG David. Let's think. Should we ask her or should we not? Bro, okay, bro. If it's not about me, I'm gonna look so stupid, bro. Fuck it, bro. Actually, no. No, 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 no. That's gonna make me look like a pick me. I'm not. Oh, yeah, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Okay, I'm gonna just keep it pee. I'm not. If it's about me, bro, it is what it is. If it's not, bro. I ain't gotta know type shit. Oh, hold on. Let me rate the last song. Okay, the last song, I was too caught up in, like, it was tough, though. Okay, so I'm gonna give it, a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Okay, this song is called Daughter.
Boys, your blood stains on my... I really try to stay cool.
Okay.
I am colder than Titanic water. Help me, Lord.
Bro, there's gotta be a movie with this album or so.
Before he...
Scary ass song. What is bloody yapping about? Oh no, nah. This song gonna scare me.
Ones. I don't fellowship with
how's
these
my tongue
ones.
Red
so let's travel to Whitechapel.
Okay. That definitely sounded like a song off a movie or something, like some Romeo and Juliet type shit. Not for me, not gonna lie, not for me. I'm gonna give that song, I get a 5.5. Okay, bro, I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to text her, bro. I'm about to just like ask, like, is this like, is this about me, bro? Like real shit. So I say this about me or nah. Oh my God, I sound like a dumbass. This about me or not? this about me or not. Bro, I'm sitting here, bro. Fuck it, bro. I don't care. Bro, I feel like a bitch, bro. Oh my. God damn it, bro. Why do I do this to myself? See, this is why you always drink your water, guys. You know what I'm saying? So you don't feel like a dumbass when a girl, like, puts in their notes. It don't always gotta be about you type shit, okay? Now I'm about to stand up and listen to this album because I feel like standing up. So, yeah. This song is called Spaghetti. Spaghetti. That shit is ass. I ain't gonna lie, spaghetti's ass. Like, that shit used to be good, but like, nah, that shit ass now type shit.
Genres are a funny little concept, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yes, they are. Some may feel confined.
I swear for God is God is God.
Oh, this is not country, y'all.
I ain't in no gang, but I got shooters and I bang, bang.
Damn.
At the snap of my fingers, I'm Thanos. And I'm still on your head, cornrows. They call me the captain, the catwalk assassin. When they know it's slapping, then here come the yapping. All of this snitching and all of this bitching, just a fishing.
Bro, I say that. Stop, Beyonce, you're taking my word.
Come the yapping. Lapping, then here 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 come the yapping.
Oh my God, why is he taking my word? I say that. What is blood yapping about? Oh my.
All of this snitching and all of this bitching, just a fishing expert.
Gonna diss. Oh my, why is she dissing everybody? Don't nobody want no smoke with Beyonce, bro. Like, real shit, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie. If you got smoke with Beyonce, damn. Tough, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Tough.
No sauce. No sauce. Too soft. Too soft. It's salty. They shooting like curry. One hand on my holster. Then pass it to Hova.
Bro, she really proving to everybody that she can do what y'all do. You feel me? Like, she's trying to, like she, like, they ain't think Shawty can rap. Now she's trying to do what y'all do type shit. She really proving that she the queen, bro. That's like, that's why she, bro, that's why everybody calls her the queen, bro. That's why, that's, she was given that title for a reason type shit. You feel me?
Powered by the proposition. I've been played by the plagiaristic. Ain't gonna get no cloud addiction, my attention. I ain't no regular same girl. Now come get everything you came for. I ain't in no gang, but I got shooters and I bang.
Okay, let's
bang.
Come to top. Halloween ass song. Switch.
Come get everything you came for.
No, this shit tough.
Count to the moon. Outlaws with me. They gon' show. Keep the car. Break the rules.
Okay.
We gon' ride for every member that we lose. No matter what the charges is, we ain't gon' tell the truth.
Okay. Okay, cool little song. Okay. I'm fucking with the switch up. I'm gonna get a song 6.9 out of 10. 6.9, yeah. 6.9. Okay. This song is called Alligator Tears. Alright, time to stand up again.
Those tears of yours, how does it feel to be adored?
Okay, this about. She's a baby in this song, guys. Ooh. Hold on, this right here. Okay. Let me get a song. 8.8 out of 10. It's another little segment, interlude.
Sometimes you don't know what you like until someone you trust turns you on to some real good shit.
Uh-huh, okay.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I'm here. Up next on the Smoke Hour is Just For Fun by Beyonce.
Guys, hear me out. For Fun by Uzi, is better.
Bro,
I always gotta, like, put Uzi in every situation I am. Like, I'm sorry. That you, like, you're probably like, oh, here you go talking about Uzi again. Me, personally, you know, I don't really care. Like, if I want to bring up Uzi in any type of situation, I'm going to do that shit. Because Uzi do what he want. Now, I
fun, I am the man, I know it. And everywhere I go, they know my name.
Say my name.
Because time heals everything. I don't need anything. God.
Oh, this is gonna be a W album to listen to during the summer. I get the bands cut up with cheese. I do that shit for fun. For every meal, I peel his dinner and still ain't done. She said it was about me, Tasha. She said it about me, Tasha.
I'm going down south just for fun. I am the man I know.
Okay.
And everywhere I go, I hide my face.
Yeah.
Here's to hoping I'll fall fast asleep tonight.
Okay.
Knows everything. I don't need anything.
Okay. I'm fucking with this one. Let me get a song.
I pray to her.
7.2 out of 10. This song is called Most Wanted. This one is Miley Cyrus. Bury some flavor.
No jump in the gun, but we're both still young.
Okay.
One day we won't be.
Okay. Didn't sound like she about to slide on this.
Till I saw your face. Say goodbye to the old me.
Came out of nowhere.
Two most wanted and I don't know.
Okay, this might be a W duo.
But I smoke out the window flying down the 405.
Ooh, what it sounded like is Beyonce is Miley Cyrus is ghostwriter for this song, because Flowers was a shitty ass song, I ain't gonna lie.
Till the day I die.
Okay.
Making waves in the wind with my empty hand.
Okay, hold on.
Another hand on you.
Been a while since I have been trapped to pull away.
Bro, she definitely ghostwriting.
This time, whoa, I'll be your shotgun rider. Till the day I die.
Ooh. Okay.
Ooh, I'll be your shotgun rider.
This right here tough.
Till the day I die. Till the day I die.
Okay, man, get a song and have it too. Miley, and Beyonce slid. They both slid on this song, I ain't gonna lie. This song is called Levi's Jeans. Whoa.
Call me pretty little thing, and I love to turn them on. Boy, I let you be my Levi's.
Freak ass song.
Snap a picture, bring it on.
This shit's tough though.
In the phone, said, look, I let it go. Too close, no prima donna.
Okay,
too much persona.
Okay,
you and I love to turn on.
Let me not say that. That's gay.
Call me a sexy little thing.
Post Malone, I forgot he was on this song.
Snap a picture, bring it on. Maybe you know how I'm on my bullshit. I'll let you ride it.
Okay.
In your room that shoe breaks loose with perfect timing. Baby girl, you the pilot. And I ramble on. I could go on, but I'm going on side. So hop out the phone.
He's
sliding.
Yo,
up.
Let me find a Beyonce ghostwriter for all these artists on this album, bro. That's what it's seeming like, bro. Because Post Malone ain't never, well, he, I ain't gonna say he never slid like this. But nah, they must have just knew it was Beyonce. They said, oh, let me lock the fuck in type shit. You feel me?
My light shining through the in-between. Thug F settle his leather seat.
Bro, see, this is so much better than her last album.
You know that ass all day long.
Okay, W song. Okay, I'm fucking with it. I'm getting this 8.7 out of 10. Next song is called Flim Nigga.
My mind has been telling me to settle right on down.
Okay.
I've been telling me that they won't be around. They won't be around.
Damn. Switch up is crazy.
My soul is reminding me that we're forever young.
This one's tough.
Right about now.
Okay, this song was tough. Pretty short song. Still tough. Hold on. Stop! I'm just making a video type shit, like chill. I know I'm OG David, so like, you know, I should be doing shit like that, you feel me? Like chill. Like come on, bro. Hey, you listen to that Beyonce album though? Hey, yeah, shit tough, man. Yeah, that shit tough. Bro, stop, bro. I wasn't even doing nothing for it, you feel me? Like, I was just like, I'm just OG David, so it's like natural. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even funny for it. Like, it's just natural that it comes with the tight shit. You feel me? Like, okay. Nah, all right, chill. Let me finish this video. All right. Tight shit. Okay, all right. Are you older? I don't know what the hell I was doing, but that's a sign to stop doing dumb shit. And let's listen to the album and shut the fuck up, OG David. All right, let's do it. Okay, I'm gonna give that song a 7 out of 10. Yep, 7 out of 10. I'm not rating this one. Short little interlude or whatever.
This particular tune stretches across a range of genres, and that's what makes it a unique listening experience.
Okay.
Yes, indeed. It's called Yaya.
All right, let's listen.
Hello, girls.
Hello, Beyonce.
Hello, hey,
Beyonce. Girls. You're pretty swell.
Hey,
those
hey.
Pretty ones can't fuck with me.
No, they can't.
Clever girl. We snap at
them. Okay.
Pretty place.
Tom's place. We want to welcome you to the Beyonce Cowboy Carter Act 2 in a rodeo chilling circus. We gonna make it do what it do, yeah, yeah. Put them hands together. We clapping.
I'm about to clap my knee. Okay.
P-E-Y-I-N-C-E.
I think she spelled her Beyonce wrong. B-E-Y-I-N-C-E. I don't know if I'm... if I'm tripping, I don't know if like my eyes like. Shut up, Ozzy. Elvis Beyonce. Whole lot of red. Wait, I just noticed what she said. Too late for this, bro. Sit the fuck down, OG. Okay. This one's up.
Ladies.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Fuck it. We shaking.
Twerking.
We swimming.
Swimming.
We jerking. Let loose. Do what you do, baby. Good God. I don't wanna hear no yeah.
Do it.
Put them babies to bed. We sweat out the sheets. Got you up all night and now you don't wanna leave.
I can soothe your pain.
Yeah. I'm so pretty.
Got these gloves in my mouth and I don't take them out.
Gloves in my mouth and I don't take them out.
much going on in this song, bro. Not gonna lie. Folks, is this a voting song? Oh. Okay. W sample. Okay, before we continue with this one, I'm gonna go ahead and rate Yaya. Me personally, I just think there was too much going on in that song for me to like really enjoy that shit and have it in my playlist. So I may give it a 4.5. 4.5. Yeah, 4.5. Okay. W what's it called? Interlude or whatever. This one might be tough. Cash in, cash out. Everything bigger in Texas. Big body busted open, feed you bread. A lady, yeah. Don't say no, it get creamy in the middle, yeah. One bite in the box is yours. Sugar, cash on. Say no. Don't say no. That's too freaky for me. I don't like that. Oh, transition? Okay, never mind. Okay. Am I gonna rate that song? Nah.
Dance. Dance.
Now if I get to dancing,
dance.
It's gonna be all hell.
Dance. Dance. Bounce on that shit, dance. Bounce on that. Bounce on that shit, dance. Bounce on that shit, dance. Bounce on that shit, dance.
What?
To the river with you, dance.
That sound like some disco.
Staring down the barrel of my gun. Yes, I shut you down. He cried the day he realized that lies were hidden in my kisses.
Bounce on
what?
That shit, dang, dang. Bounce on that shit, dang,
dance.
Bounce on that shit, dang,
dance.
Bounce on that shit, no.
He was tangled in my arms. He was my mess, my ball of string. I would give him everything. My thunderstorm and
bro, I like how this album kept me interested. Usually like what long ass albums I get bored of that shit, but this album definitely kept me interested in like every single song. I fuck with that.
Saturday and Sunday night.
Bounce on that shit, dance.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, dance.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, dance.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, no.
Hands.
Wrap me around your little finger. Wrap me around your wedding ring. Your words dictate the shape my body makes.
Bounce on that shit, dance.
Dance.
Bounce on that shit, dance.
It's like a mix of Renaissance in this album, in one song. That's what it sounded like.
Bounce on that shit, dang. Bounce on that shit, dang.
Bounce on that shit, no hands.
Day I met you, I running through the river, running through the river, running through the river.
This one's tough right here.
Running through the river.
Okay, I'm gonna get a song. 8.5 out of 10. Next song is called Two Hands to Heaven.
No hands.
Oh, W transition. Oh my god. Hold on, this beat sounds tough.
Bottle in my hand, the whiskey up high. Two hands to heaven, wild horses went wild. Oh.
Okay.
On 10,000 steps towards the time of your life. Two hands to heaven.
Okay, grown on me, grown on me.
Wild, oh. God only knows why though.
Okay, this definitely grown on me. I'm fucking with it.
Virgins with broken wings that will regrow.
Okay. Cool little song.
I've been waiting my whole life for you.
could tell.
Your word is formaldehyde.
Can you use it in a sentence?
As you're sitting in your basement, you hit your vape, but then your mom walks in, freaks out, and starts listing the toxic chemicals you could be inhaling into your body, like formaldehyde. Which she singles out because it's the same chemical used to preserve your Uncle Rico's funky-smelling taxidermied fox. Formaldehyde. Vaping can expose you to toxic chemicals like formaldehyde. No need to spell it out any more than that. Brought to you by The Real Cost and FDA.
Looking for creepy stories?
Alright, bro. God damn, bro. Bro, that was a long-ass song, but, like, it was tough, though. As I was saying, though, you could tell that she put mad effort into this whole album, bro. Like, bro, this whole album kept me interested type shit. I'm gonna get that song. A cool little song. I gave it a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Some cool shit. Alright, next song is called, what's it called? Tyrants. Okay, we got 3 more songs left. 1 4-minute song, 1 10... Damn. 1 4-minute song, 1 5-minute song, and 1 3-minute song. Alright, let's do this. Bro, what the fuck the nigga Party Next Door got going on, bro? Man, what the fuck, bro? That freaking nigga get that shit from Drake, huh? They're freaking. Anyways, at the end of the day, album music is better. Anyways, let's tyrant.
Cowboy Carter, time to strike a match and light up this juke joint.
I hated you once, I envy you now. Damn. Just tell me how, tell me how.
Magical ass beat.
DA got that.
DA got that dope.
Giddy up,
back. Damn.
Don't pay me in gold.
Okay.
Giddy up, back outside. I'm on the road. Giddy up, hey. When the sun goes down,
it's light up, now you're back.
You can hear her body howl.
See, okay. Hold on. Stop. I was thinking this beat kind of ass low-key. Beyonce is always known for, like, making ass beats turn into, like, fire-ass songs, bro. Did you hear this Single Ladies instrumental, bro? That shit was ass.
Every time I ride it, every
okay.
time I ride it, make it look
damn.
So good. Try to justify it.
You know that shit tough.
I am such a tyrant. Every time
damn.
I ride it, every time
oh,
I ride it. On the run, run. Tap me on the shoulder when you reload the gun. Tyrant. Every
ooh.
Time I ride it,
yeah, this
every
one right
time
here got
I ride
it.
Riding like hydraulics. I am such a tyrant.
How did you get you?
Dang. Bro, imagine it just turned into a Philly beat, bro. That would have been so tough.
She got that water. Hangman got that water. Don't
damn.
Act like you don't know. Giddy up, hey.
Damn.
Don't pay me in gold. Giddy up, back outside. I'm on the road.
Giddy up,
hey. When the sun goes down. Giddy up, hey.
Who's that?
Lady with a whip, want what she wanna want. Okay. Tired.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get a song at 8.5 out of 10. This song is called Sweet Honey Bucket. Oh. Of the year, she ain't win. Why is that? Hmm? Why is that, huh? I ain't gonna lie, if we're being real, album of the year definitely should've went to SZA. I don't know why the fuck Taylor Swift got that shit. That shit was pure ass, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. And she probably gonna get it again this year, bro. Cause you know, she's what? SZA should've got that shit, though. Either SZA or Beyonce. Actually, nah, Beyonce's album was ass. That shit did not, like, bro. Not gonna lie, that shit was ass. But SZA definitely should've got that, bro. Anyways.
That shit on the
everybody. 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 Oh, yeah, this one right here, Tony.
Look at that horse, look at that horse, look at that horse. Pretty as hell, all natural, dining on parts.
Bro, she just snuck three songs in one song, bro. That's why this shit's so long.
They yanking your chain.
Bro, I love trashy beats, bro. I don't know why. This shit just having me feel some type of way.
Hit the runway, I'm late.
Damn.
Look at my mama,
said,
this is
baby,
everything that I know will offend.
I got too much cash in my pocket.
Is you
really just been swooing? I don't really feel one of the 20s, I just blew it. I be like a smurf because I'm always on that blue shit. Yeah. I snapped, guys. Okay, I'm gonna get a song. 8.6 out of 10. 8.6. Alright, last song. Amen. This album was good as fuck, I ain't gonna lie.
This house was built with blood and bone. And it crumbled. Silent sound.
Okay. W outro. First song, W loop. Oh shit. Does it loop like that? Hold on. My fault. That was last video. If you missed that reaction, go ahead, watch it right now type shit. Anyways, let's do investigation. Actually, it's too late now. Oh well. Oh, don't give a fuck no more, bro. But W, I don't know, I ain't gonna lie, that surprised me, because country is like usually not my preferred type of genre, but that shit definitely made it, like, you know what I'm saying, made me have more respect for country. I think that was her approach with this album. I think that's what she was trying to do. Either that, or she was just trying to prove that she could do what the fuck y'all niggas do. Let me get an outro. I get a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Yeah, W outro. Whole album though, I give this sound a cool little con. Every single feature definitely 8. Period. No cap. This was definitely better than First Renaissance. I'm gonna get this album like cool little calm. 9.3 out of 10. 9.3. Yeah, that's where I'm laying at. That's where it's at. Cowboy Carter gets a 9.3 out of 10. W fucking album, bro. Beyonce definitely 8 with this one. Now we're gonna have to wait 10 more years for the next album type shit. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, maybe go subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, bro. This album definitely kept me like very interested. That's probably why it's so good, bro. Like, it definitely kept me like intrigued into the whole album. Most of the songs are definitely in my playlist, except for, I'll say, like, one in the skits and shit like that. Okay, I think about, like, two or three songs are not in my playlist that are, like, not skits. Let me know if you was fucking with this album. Let me know if you wasn't fucking with this album. Let me know if this reaction was definitely too long. It definitely was. Shut the fuck up. I know, dickhead. Like, stop telling me that shit. Like, what is you do? Like, shut up, bro. Like, you're not Albert Einstein. You're not Sherlock Holmes. Like, bro, like, what did you investigate? You're not investigating nothing, bro. I know this is my fault for crashing out on you. That was a W crash out moment. Shut the fuck up, bro. Okay, all right. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.